Hi everyone, and welcome to Wellness Wednesday. Today, I'm going to introduce to you my batch cooking method. I'm also going to share with you, over the next few weeks, recipes. As you can see, I have several different items here. Beans, I've got quinoa, or rice, or both. Mushrooms are always really great to have on hand. And if you have them pre-cooked, you can use them in pastas or salads. I always prep my lettuce and my vegetables together. Having all of this pre-made makes it really simple to put together meals for lunch to take to the office, or at least having something in your refrigerator that's easily to grab. Batch cooking is going to help you continue to eat healthy a lot easier for you this summer. With all kinds of fresh foods available at the farmer's market, it's a great time to put together batch cooking routine. So stay sure, strong, and steady, and watch for some great recipes coming up over the next several weeks.